Like some secret weapon of soul, Darryl Carter is behind some of the greatest records ever made. As a songwriter, producer, engineer, or as an artist, he's done it all. We talk about a lot of these records over in the massive post I just put up on the B-side, but I wanted to share with you this footage I shot with Darryl in 2009. It's incredible.
On the west side of Chicago, you know, that's where the blues was everywhere you went. You could go down on Maxwell Street any day in the week.
Yeah.
And you'd see some cat sitting on the porch with his guitar and his amplifier sitting in the window.
I did some stuff that I really didn't want nobody to hear until I get ready for it.
Mm-hmm.
But it's all right. Got another tune that I wrote on there with Otis Blackwell.
Right.
You know?
Yeah.
The Baby Use a Dime.
Yeah.
Well, I don't think there's another song like that in the country. It's the way we learn, man.
That's right,
see,
man.
Me and Dan Penn used to work together.
I know. Right.
Yeah. We worked together at Chips years ago.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, my job.
Oh, yeah.
Working hard.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my job. I'm working so hard.
Y'all got some hits.
Yeah, so as you can see, Darryl Carter remains totally amazing as a songwriter, as a singer. How about that? He's just great, and people don't realize that, and that's why I wanted to put this post up and make this video. He's working now, along with Howard, with Scott Bomar down at Electrophonic Recording in Memphis, and we haven't heard the last from him. At least I hope not. Darryl, you're the greatest. Thanks a lot.